3D printing is never going to replace manufacturing. Never.
Well, it doesn't have to. It has to augment it. Did internet replace TV? Did cell phones replace landlines?
I see what you mean. So there'll be both kinds.
That's correct.